folks, Dagan here from PMTVUK, and this amazingly pointy, amazingly beautiful, amazingly affordable guitar is the Jackson JS32T Rhoads. This is the best way for folk out there to get this iconic Jackson body shape without breaking the bank. It feels amazing, it looks amazing, and luckily it's got all the tones to back it up. The beginner guitar market is absolutely amazing at the minute. Like, these big brands, think even 5-10 years ago, if you're gonna spend not a lot of money on a guitar, you probably expect it to be a bit crap, a bit rough around the edges, and it might not deliver as much as that next level up. These big brands know now that a lot of beginners and a lot of guys and gals out there that don't wanna spend a lot on a guitar, they want these certain brands and they don't wanna be put off by crappy quality or like lack of versatility or lack of massive points. So budget guitars these days are better than ever. And this is one of my favorites, because look at this. Look at it! It's just a sight to behold. When you see something like this on a wall, it makes you smile. And when you hold it, it makes you smile. And when you see yourself in mirrors, like on the screens of these cameras, I'm smiling playing it, and like I said, it's got all the feel and the tones to back it up. But what are you feeling? You're feeling a glorious poplar body in this Rhoads shape. If you want to know why it's called the Rhoads, it's after Randy Rhoads. And if you want to know why that's a thing, click the link in the description box down below where I tell you some awesome facts you probably didn't know about Jackson guitars and where this body shape came from. So this is a poplar body, string through. So you might find a lot of these guitars with big Floyd Rose tremolos, which are a lot of fun, but double locking trems can be a bit of a faff to stay in tune, and they will add a bit of premium onto the cost. So this is a great way to stay in tune and not spend a lot of money. Bolt on one piece maple neck, and it's a beautiful C-shaped profile. It's a satin neck, and as you can see, the whole body is satin besides my grubby Geordie fingerprints. Compound radius fingerboard, which is a signature with Jackson, so it's more curved down the lower end, and it flattens out towards the higher end to get your shreddy Randy Rhoads on, and that signature matte black Jackson headstock. The whole fingerboard is bound, and the headstock, so it's got binding all the way up the neck to kind of help with that whole black and white tuxedo look. 24 jumbo frets as well, so a full 2-octave range, 24 frets, and they're big frets, so you can really dig in. These pickups are Jackson high output humbuckers, so they're Jackson's own brand, and again they're the Zebra, so it helps with that tuxedo look. One volume, one tone, a three-way switch, and that classic pointy Jackson Rhoads pickguard. I think that's all the specs. Let's hear it with some neck pickup now and some lovely clean stuff through this glorious Blackstar HT Stage 100 watt Mark II head and cab. I'm not micing it up, I'm using a two notes Torpedo Captor X to capture a cab and then go into a zoom thing and then into your lovely ears. So, bridge pickup, neck pickup, clean tones. Sounds good to me. One last thing. What, it's great for shredding on, obviously, but for chord work, there's so much wood here, it resonates in such a unique way that just makes the chords absolutely sing. Touching back on the quality aspects of these budget-friendly guitars, they have to be set up great from the factory. And this thing is set up glorious. People know what kind of music you're going to be playing on a JS32T Rhoads Jackson. So the action is lovely and low, perfect for when you get your, when you want to get your uber shred on. Thank you. So for a guitar that looks like you can only do one thing, it does a hell of a lot, and does a hell of a lot very well. Right, ladies and gents, I think that's all the sights, specs and sounds I can get out of the amazing Jackson JS32. So the JS range is the more affordable Jackson range. 32T Rhoads, the Randy Rhoads body shape. It's just spectacular. I love these things, and I think you will all love them as well. Let me know what you think down below in the comments. If you're watching this video, I'm guessing you're tempted by one of these awesome guitars. Let me know what's the first thing you would play on it and why you love this body shape so much. Because besides Randy Rhoads, a lot of other iconic players play this Rhoads shape. It was just designed and created for that amazing little shredder who we miss every single day. But you guys can carry on the legacy by playing something like this. It's just awesome. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTVUK on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music related content. If you want any more information on the Jackson JS32T Rhoads in Satin Black, or any Jackson for that matter, get your fine self to pmtonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding lovely PMT stores. We are PMT House of Rock on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, and now TikTok. Get yourself over there to find pictures and videos of these guitars, but with nice filters on. I've been Dagan, and I'll see you next time.